I'm Travis Guitierrez Senger, and I directed Desert Cathedral. Desert Cathedral is a true story about a real estate developer who in 1992 disappeared into the Southwest and started sending VHS tapes home to his wife. And it's really a story about a personal financial crisis and how that affects one individual.
How did I get to this position? It all seemed logical a week ago.
It's very important for filmmakers to write what they know and utilize their personal experiences as much as possible. And one of the great things about sharing your work at a festival like this is you're getting, I think, a smart audience who is around a lot of independent film, who's very savvy, and who can, I think, quickly understand what we're trying to do and engage with the material at a high level. And that's like what you always want. You know, it's a dream. Yeah.